A good 5 or 6 minutes to get it back. Oh my goodness. Chychrun got squished and he is hurt.
Yeah, and now Luke Schenn is going to go right after Gryba. I'll tell you what, the more I see a Luke Schenn, the more I like this guy. Stick it up for a teammate, and they've been all over Jacob Chychrun here tonight. The Hendricks hit. And Luke Schenn, boy, oh boy.
Yeah, that was a real dangerous. Dangerous hit there. Luke Schenn's leaking a little bit. He got clipped with one up high over the left eye. And that's a good sight right there for Chychrun. Up on one knee, and this is a tough kid, man. And he got sandwiched. You're gonna see Cassian come in with the hit, and then here comes the hip check. It's gonna catch
that
Chychrun right in the head, right there.
Yeah, that.
That is a dangerous hit there. And then he ends up coming right down on him without a helmet on. And Luke Schenn steps in. Sure, where he ended up clipping him, maybe early in that fight.
It wouldn't surprise me if he got cut from the visor when it came flying off his face.
Well, that's a pretty big cut to be cut by a visor from experience.